you build a hotel, Mr. Krabs?
I'm glad you asked. And I have a beautiful room. They cater to me every whim, no matter how demeaning it was, because they lived by a code. The guest? Well, the front desk.
I'd like a Krabby Patty, please.
This is a hotel.
This is a hotel?
How can you have bags? You just found out this is a hotel. Let's go, Patrick.
This elevator is for only.
What's in these bags, Cox? Hey, what the fuck? Why is your suitcase full of man?
I don't show you how to live your life.
Well, here's your room.
Wow.
Enjoy your stay.
Keep up the good work, and I'll be more where that came from.
Okay.
You're Krabby Patty, sir.
Bye-bye.
Hey, Squidward. You're Cox.
I need you to eat these with me.
Oh, yes, sir.
Hooray!
Thanks, Squidward.
Hooray!
What is Squidward?
Stand up, mother. Here's a homemade mother. Don't taste anything like mine.
Well, how did your mother make it?
How should I know? Ask my mother.
Hello?
Great!
Well, I'm impressed. These are just like mother. I just wish mom was better. Come on in, the water's fine.
Dead again. This game stinks.
Here lies Squidward's testicles. What a baby.